Make the bird position like that. Have a look at the bird. And now what you want to do is, well, this is how I do it. I put my thumbs down. You can see inside my hands. Open the fingers. And now we've got a spider that's been squashed on the road. So we want to give it a little bit of life. So start to bend the fingers. That's it. Bend them like that and get that really sort of creepy movement. The movement in the spider is very, very